trying to eliminate two north side wards. And Lewis Reed worked with every alderman in the city of St. Louis, all 28 of them. And instead of eliminating two wards in North St. Louis, what they agreed to do is allow the 28th ward, the 18th ward, the 6th ward, and the 5th ward to move further south. Some of them go almost down to Highway 44, almost, not quite down there, which allowed all of the other wards, the 2nd, the 3rd, the 4th, the 27th, to be able to shift in order to be able to have population in each one of those wards that would be allowable under this constitution of the state of Missouri. So you have to have as nearly as practically possible the same number of people in each ward. Of course, it didn't happen that way. But then there's some aldermen had a mama living over here. And, oh, I don't want to lose my mama, so we're going to draw the wards around that. Some of these wards went down the alley, and that's never happened before in the history. But in order to preserve 12 wards, we had to make a lot of concessions. And if you ever look at the third ward, it's the most miserable piece of topography that you ever saw. Any other questions?
I like to come. I can pretend grass will grow up again in front of my door.